Do we know that they're not rotten or anything?
I reckon they're good, to my knowledge.
No, the bottom of them is rot.
Yeah.
So you know. Hello. Hey again.
How
are you?
I've met you,
have I?
Yeah, I was with it when you showed us the
store units. Oh, that's right. I remember now. So, those are things that... Okay. This is Gazelle. I'm sorry.
Hi.
Okay.
She's
an agent also, but she's a friend of mine. We're leaving for business for both of us.
Hey guys, this is Gazelle. I just want to blast this out to you guys. This is Cowan, Tennessee. It's not far from Tullahoma and Manchester, and it is a renovation. I think it's 3-bedroom, 2-bath. This is my first time seeing the property, and hopefully it'll be ready to go active on the MLS. In about 2 or 3 weeks. And it's going to be around the $215,000 range.
Because
when you the way you described it to me,
right
away
what you meant with the way that you're gonna cover them all. Oh,
wrapping the
front
porch. Yeah, I'm just gonna wrap it with
headboard.
Yeah, because so I can describe it to you. This is the living room.
Women come up and
then we'll
usually.
Yeah. So if I can describe all this.
Bathroom. This is off to the right when you first enter the house.
Because you can see right here that the bottom of them. Yeah, we need to do something different.
Oh, for sure.
And you're going to wrap all this where there's rot?
Yeah, that's going to be all covered.
Okay. And what do you think, Gazelle? Would they be better off to wait till they get that done to put it active, or do you think? I mean, if people know it's going to be done, do you think they should pass your opinion?
Yeah, and they, you know, in the remarks, just that mentioned that those are getting done. Yes.
Okay. Do we know who owns this property across the street? The only reason I asked.
Man, where are you going there?
That man, the reason I ask is a lot of times when we're showing property, people say, well, what's that going to be? Or, I don't know.
That's cotton field right there. That's cotton.
Where the washer and dryer is going to go.
And these windows were already there.
And there's going to be a Florida room. This is a really cool space. Okay. This is an addition right here. The vaulted ceiling.
A light, and can you choose your color, or are you
just going
to get what you're shooting?
What's that?
The gray.
I mean, we're just on the cheaper side, really.
If you can find like a white gray.
The bathroom number two is pretty big.
Okay.
So it's a canvas or white, he's going to gray
and
black.
Yes. Okay. That's it.
They're supposed to come out Thursday and measure.
Okay. Okay, because I talked to Austin and I told him that if y'all wanted it somewhere else, but if you need somebody to install it.
Yeah.
Because Jay installs his own, that's why we might go to so cheap. Okay. This is the place now. Is this mobile or is it going to be? Is it?
It's going to be stationary.
Let's head outside. Show you guys the outside.
Okay.
Unless they pick it up, they won't do it
at
the countertop.
Yeah.
Get the dolly out.
So as you guys can see, This was a full gut job. This is Cowan, Tennessee. It's close to Tullahoma and Manchester. It's a beautiful little town. It's a very small town. And it's a very nice place to raise a family. I do believe these two sheds are going. And as far as the size of the property line, I imagine it stops where this tree line is, but I'm going to find out the details on the property lines and how big the lot really is. So from the backyard, here's the view of the house. And it's got a tin roof. It is a green color. What's super awesome is you have no neighbors across the street. It is a cornfield. And it's a very tiny road, so there's not going to be a whole lot of traffic here. So if you guys are interested, I would love to give you the address. You're welcome to drive by and look at it, but please don't walk onto the property. It's not safe right now because there are nails and things like that. So that's the view from the front. And there's the view of the front of the house. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know if I can be of service to you. Let me know if you would like to book a showing of this home for when it is ready and going active on the MLS. And if you need my help, again, my name is Gazelle Westermeyer, AXP Realty, and I can help you all over Tennessee, all over the country, and various parts around the world. I believe we are in 16 countries now. You stay safe, stay warm, and enjoy your week. Bye-bye.